The Christian community in Pakistan has been a very active and vibrant minority in the forefront of social services, human rights, social movements, and politics as well. It seems that after, you know, the suffering from the setback of separate electorate, the community seems to be recovering. It is redesigning and somehow recognizing its role afresh. And therefore, I'm very happy that since 2009, this National Minorities Day was recognized at official level, at government level, and the Christian community is trying to refocus the very ideals that the freedom struggle was waged and the promise was made to the minorities about equality of rights. So therefore, all the problems and issues, violations of human rights that occur today in Pakistan will be resolved amicably if we restore the ideal of equal citizens, justice and social justice for all people.